Rody. My name's Rody. Yes, I know that's a boy's name. Yes, that is my real name. Alright. If you really need to know, Aurora. Yes, Aurora, mortifying. I swear, the only people who like names like Aurora are people named Bob or Sue or Tim. You like it? Try living with it. Nobody calls me Aurora. Call me Rory and we'll get on fine. And this? This is Dad. Say hi, Dad. He's shy. Used to be a lot more talkative. It's weird to think that a full person's inside there. This is Dad's story, really. He died, obviously, a car accident. I was coming home from school and he was a teacher at my school. Mortifying. And a geography teacher, the worst. Sorry, Dad, but it's true. We never got to see the body before it was cremated. I say we, but I had nothing to do with it. And if you ask me, he would have hated spending an entire eternity in a shitty urn, but nobody did ask me, so here he is. The funeral was fucking awful. The coffin, like, slides between these big red curtains, and all I could think about was who else had been burned in there with them and how there's probably little bits of them with them. And I wondered who they were and what their families thought when the curtain shut. My mum tried to do a reading, but she was a total state. Like, crying that much, she couldn't even get her words together, but it was probably a blessing because the poem was rubbish. He would have hated it. My dad's friends, so basically all my teachers round ours for sandwiches and relatives saying empty things like, oh well, it was a lovely service. Well, actually my mum was crying that much, she couldn't even get a word out, and my dad was burned in a fire, so lovely's not really the word, Aunt Carol.